Hello everyone, Bunnyjitsu here with Chivalry Medieval Warfare. So I played the modded version for Half-Life Deathmatch, like once, I think. Yeah, just once. And I decided to buy this game since my friend bought it. Too bad he's not able to play right now since he just went back to New York to get shipped back to, get shipped over to wherever he's being stationed. I don't really remember. That makes me a terrible friend, doesn't it? Nope, it's just because I don't remember the names of places at all. Anyways, since I have played it, but I just want to be safe, let's go to the training. Let's see. What? 3 years before the... Does this have a story that I don't know about? I didn't read that. Invade foreign land. Most unaware that the... is in the form of an elite handpicked group. The Mason Order. What am I doing? I thought this was training.
Stop daydreaming, recruit!
Okay.
You listening, boy?
Nope.
Blocking incoming attacks is the most
Captain
important
Neckhole.
Thing you'll learn today. Prove to me you were paying attention.
I haven't been.
Good. Now, show me you can block a real attack.
Get ready.
Good.
Okay.
Notice your stamina bar drains after a successful block. If you run out of stamina, you won't be able to block or attack.
Okay.
Now, move your feet, recruit.
Why did the, volume...
To always effectively block, make sure you are looking right at the tip of your enemy's weapon. Keep it in the center of your view as you block. Now, block my attack 3 times. Keep the tip of my weapon in the center of your view. Good. Block 2 more.
Tip of your weapon. You're moving around too much.
Block 1 more attack.
Good.
Let me swing.
Now
so I can...
show me your destructive power. Shatter those pots.
Shatter those pots.
Notice your stamina drain if you miss too often. Job. Now, try to hit me.
Okay.
Watch your timing. Hit me when I'm open. Strike right before or after my swing.
Whoa, I didn't expect you to start swinging at me.
Good. Hit me 2 more times.
Ow, my head. Head trauma.
Give me 1 more good one. Excellent.
I can't
Take a
hear.
Look at those logs.
Okay.
You have 3 basic attacks. Slash,
yeah.
Overhead, stab. Show me slash.
Which would be left. Okay.
Overhead does more damage.
Mouse wheel down. Okay.
Stab has the most reach.
Mouse wheel up.
Good work.
Okay.
Those logs put up quite a fight. Now, hit me again with 1 of each attack.
Oh, crud. Oh, God.
Nice stab. Nice slash. Excellent. Now stand down.
I didn't even hit you.
Oh, ugly crockery in my arena. Kick it over.
Apologies, my lord.
Kick can also be used to break someone's block.
Okay.
Try it on me. Break my block with a kick, then attack. Nice guard break. 2 more times. Great. 1 more time. Excellent.
In the face. Even though I don't understand how... What are you doing?
There are other ways to get around a shield. See if you can get in here with a sneaky stab. Get around my side.
Oh.
Hit my side with an overhead.
Oh, your overhead?
Excellent. Well, those are the basics, recruit.
That's it.
You'll need more training before you really find glory on the battlefield. But you'll do fine as a meat shield for the bigger boys.
Oh,
report
thank
for
you.
Duty, cadet.
Thank you. Exit basic training. Yay! I've passed!
Hey, you there.
What?
General Malric tells me you turned down his offer to join the Order.
Oh, lovely.
I'll give you one last chance to change your mind, whelp.
Select team. Really?
Right choice. Now prove you are born of Mason metal.
Oh, crud. Why'd you attack me? What's with the little knife, man? Oh. That was weird. Wait, I wanna try and... No, come on. His neck's not coming off. Okay. Yay, got negative 10 points. Probably because I'm part of the Mason Order and he tried to kill me. Try advanced combat, specialized training, or just head downhill to start the multiplayer game. Let's just go to advanced training since I probably need it. Wait, I might also need that one up there. Hold on, specialized clash training, yeah! Hey guys.
I can't stab you, I'm part of the Mason Order now.
Oh, hello.
Come to learn what makes each class different, eh? Pick one of the maesters over there, and he'll show you what he knows.
Oh, yes, sir. Hello, Archer.
Hey, I'm talking to you. I'm pressing E, come on. I guess not. What?
Come to learn what makes each class different, eh? Pick one of the maesters over there, and he'll show you what he knows.
Can you actually... Fine, whatever. Ignoring them. Since they won't talk to me. Siege weapon training. Advanced training.
Well, look what stumbled into my arena. You ready to handle comboing, recruit?
Sure.
Watch. See how I swing my blade back and forth?
No.
You try. Good. Now, hit me with a combo.
Look at that eye.
To be truly effective, you'll need to fake out your enemy by missing with the first swing of your combo. Then follow up and make contact with the backswing.
Yeah,
hit me with a combo backswing. Now hit me with two more backswings. One more backswing. Good.
Yeah. Oh my god, look at his eye.
Lost stamina, so you'll need to decide when to combo. Very carefully. One last trick.
Okay.
Because you'll need every shifty trick you can learn. You can trick your enemy into blocking early by starting an attack, then canceling it mid-swing.
Oh, that'd
like
be useful.
This. If your enemy falls for this trick and blocks early, he'll be left wide open for an attack.
Nice.
Start an attack, then feint before it's complete. Try a feint now. Good.
Okay, cool.
Notice fainting also drains stamina. Now, try to hit me after you trick me with a feint. Feint me twice more. Slippery little cuss once more!
Okay.
Now you can piss everyone off with your shady tricks, alright?
Sounds fun.
We're done here. Report for duty, cadet.
Okay.
Oi, you there!
Oh,
Eric
crap.
Says we can do anything we want to the lower ranks. You think we're just gonna let you walk away from what you've done? Shut him up, Shifty!
But... Oh, he's killing me, Barn! Jump in! No!
Smash his face
no.
in!
Oh, come on! Ow! My back! Even though I'm not facing him. Ow, man. Now part of the Agatha Knights all of a sudden. Really? Did I just... I dismembered him with the stick. I am amazing! Oh. You. What you looking at, boy? Screw class training. It didn't seem to work, so... Siege weapons! Yeah!
Oi! Halt there, Greenhorn!
What?
Show me you can throw a torch onto that pyre. Elsewise, you've got no business near the siege weapons. You can pick up a torch at any fire like this. Now, toss it onto the pyre above.
Okay. Let me go pick it up then, you... It says press I to use.
Easy enough.
Wait. If it says press I to use... Hold on. What's with my controls? What? Then let's change that to E. What's using E then? Nothing! Let me use E! There we go! No wonder I couldn't do the class training. You all suck. Jeez.
Hey. Oh there! Welcome to my siege weapon training course.
Shut up.
This wonder of engineering is called a petard. It's loaded with gunpowder and can blow open any gate.
Surely
you have the strength to push it.
How do
Simply
I...
stand near the petard to move it. Listen, word's been going round you've been talking to the Mason boys.
Okay.
I'd avoid them if I were you, cadet.
I kinda killed them all.
Some near treasonous talk coming from their tents as of late. Good. Now, hurry on to ram training.
Wait. Are you telling me that... The Mason and the Knights were together? Oh yeah, they were. So they want treason, and then they... Okay, that makes sense. Thank you for the story info. Yo.
Petards are for the Craven boy. This battering ram here is far more reliable. Same as the petard boy. Stand near it to move it.
Okay.
Garth and his... Petard know nothing of the Mason Order. I'm honored to wear the red of the General's chosen few. 'Tisn't treason to want the best for your homeland, now is it?
Okay.
Good. Head on through, boy.
You're all making it sense
consider
now.
Consider what I said.
You're all making very much sense now. Siege weapon training. Ballista and catapult.
Another boy come to play with my toys, eh?
Well, ballista or catapult?
Ballista.
I see. You must have a keen eye and a streak of cruelty about you. Show me you can hit those seats good. One down. Good. One target left.
Okay.
Good.
Yeah, nice.
You're a natural.
Yep. Thank you.
Well, try the other machine or leave.
I'm going to. Gosh.
Ah, you must be a warrior of unadulterated force. Show me you can hit those three targets out there.
Okay, okay. Calm down. Oh, and need to aim. Weird. How far back?
Good. One down.
Okay, this is weird. This is... No, that's not even far enough.
Good. One target left.
The more clicks you hear, the farther it'll fire. Okay. That's nice to know. Oh, crud. That's not even close enough. It was like four clicks. So all five clicks to get that distance.
Good.
Okay, thank you.
Well, try the other machine or leave.
I am leaving, gosh. Rude. It was nice to play with machines.
Done already?
Yep. Oh, whoa, what the? What was that? What did my guy just do? He did like a dash forward. Whatever.
Enlist into multiplayer! Yay!
Are you sure you're ready for war? Not really, cause...
Down with Malric!
What's happening here?
Halt!
Oh, come on!
There's the rat who slew our comrades! Cut him down!
Wait, they wanted to fight me!
For Malric!
For the cross and lion!
Oh my god, you all are dicks. You should just hit each other. Fine with me. Oh, come on. I don't even have a weapon to kill people with. There. Sir Holtzgrundle, you're kinda rude. Yeah, achievement unlocked. A warrior is not made. A warrior's made, not born. Pretty much. Oh. What's going on here? Fall in with the troops. Hey everyone! I guess I'm back with the knights since they were jerks. So the Mason Order are a bunch of traitors in the way.
For the order!
Okay. Mason Order traitors. The knights are with the king. Okay, yeah, there we go. So that explains the story, I guess. Okay, time to join a random game. No quick match joining, or 24 out of 18. That makes perfect sense, I guess. Part of me says to join this one just because it's slightly lower and I haven't gotten the handle of this game yet. It feels very different compared to the mod.
For the Mason Order.
I guess the Vanguard now? Let's play an archer.
Crossbow. I love crossbows.
Dagger and a shield. So how do I switch weapons? It never taught me that.